Mr. Douglas Keck owns a purchase of his 2000